That was not a smooth transition. Okay, so now I got Truck Driver 31, Cool Panda, Reach Team, Darius, Downloader, Danny Boy, all accounts set up. Okay, save all. Okay, let's try, make sure this works. Hold on. Go to Reach Team, because I know that password. Okay, so something's broken. Broke something. JS login for download, Reach Team login, download JS. Reach Team. Oh, gotta reset it. Maybe, I don't know. 510. Nope, I broke something. Maybe I can't have them all in that one folder. Yeah, you can. Because on this, on assets, CSS JavaScript, and it runs through another one. And JavaScript's inside of there. So, I don't know why. See if Cool Pandas works. Nope. Ah, screwed it up. The Milky Way, Southern Waves. Oh my god, I hate this stupid Twitch app on my iPad. New Whisper, I don't want to whisper. I want to view my chat. There. Oh, I'm not being hosted. Cool. But I'm not. Okay then, let's all put it back how it was. Login for downloads. Control C. I'm an X. Control V. Control delete. Man, I kind of want to organize nice shit more, but I wanted to let me. Okay, so now I gotta minimize this. Gotta go to Danny Boy's account. Hit Control Z. Okay, Danny Boy login, Darius login. Sure, Shrimp, I'll talk on TeamSpeak. Let me find it.
Connected. Channel switched.
Hey. Shrimp. Oh, wait.
Yo, man.
Sorry, I had to turn on voice activation. I was talking to with speakers earlier, and I had to turn off that and put on push to talk, so put it back to normal.
No.
Yep. Dude, I'm finally streaming in 720p, and dude, it's killing my computer. Like, my computer is, like, clocked at 100 right now.
Oh, that's real bad, though.
I'm gonna get a new processor and GPU soon, so...
I have to get a new motherboard for my servers.
Oh, that sucks. Yeah, dude, did you see I broke my login page?
Yeah, I saw that. I couldn't even log in with that password that was on the page.
Hold on, let me go look it up and make sure I have it right then. You bring that up and something may not be right.
Neither can Dirty. He can't log in either.
I logged into his last night, so unless I did something this morning. Dirty Diesels, DirtyDL, or is that an I? I think that's an I. Hold on, let me find my spreadsheet. Dirty Diesels, come on. Spreadsheet load.
Oh, you have 25005 for him.
Yeah,
right?
25005 with the DIRTY DIESELZZ. Yeah, that's how I have his.
Huh, weird.
Here, I'll try to log into his again. 25005. Control Z, Dirty Diesel's login download page.
What are you using to host the website?
I'll show you in just a second.
Is there any way that I could jump onto it?
Anyway? Upload your own stuff to it? No, only I can. Because it's running on one of my servers, and it's not like a remote login server. It's how I have to update it is through TeamViewer and crap. Like, if you watch my stream, you'll see what I do. Idiot. There. And I just remotely control it, and because it's at another house and crap.
Yeah, I know.
HFS, restore. And so it just sits here. I gotta kind of put it over in this corner so no IPs or anything are shown. But yeah. And so all my crap just sits in this folder.
Oh.
So yeah. And I literally, whenever I update the server, I delete everything out of these folders. Find my main folder on my computer, which is here. You'll see in a second. And I just highlight it all, move it over to this folder on this computer, and replace all of it. And then I delete everything out of this folder, and then I copy it all into here and make it a virtual folder. And it works. So yeah. And I use brackets to edit everything I do.
Yeah.
Brackets is by far the easiest program I've used so far to edit HTML, CSS, and JavaScript.
Yeah.
I saw you hosted me.
Yeah, I did.
Were you streaming today?
No.
Oh, so you just went into your thing and hosted, okay.
No, I have it so I can go to your stream and host you right there.
Yep. Okay, now I gotta make
Whatever
another
program.
login motherfucking page. Okay, so you know when you hit home here on the main
Yeah.
page? Well, when you hit home and then you hit login, and it's supposed to take you to another page, which is supposed to be the actual page the main people will go to like submit their loads and crap and all that. Which I have no clue how I'm gonna fix that up to where we have our a loads meter and all that crap on here, which I'll figure it out one way or the other. I'll probably like that one website that we have for the logger.
Yeah.
I'll probably try to get some of the code off of there, see how they have their code set up, and see if I can make it to where. But how I have to have it is, it won't be able to, I won't be able to have it set to where individual people can look at it at their own, unless I make a page individually for a certain person, which I don't want to do, because that would be a lot of work. And so maybe like on this page I'm showing you, I probably could have, I don't know, like one of the meters wherever they have them at, that monitors your some reports and all. BTM Live. No. Truckers MP servers. No. Search. No. Drop center. No. Home. Maybe. Finances.
What are you using to edit the files? The thing on the right hand side
On the
that
right
has
hand
all the
side,
files.
that's Google
Yeah.
Chrome. It what brackets is it if you hit this little orange, well, whenever you disable the live preview, it's just gray, and you hit this little lightning bolt and pops up a Google Chrome, and it's a live preview. So I can literally back out, click to go to stream or something, like down here at the bottom where it says like click this button to go to stream, like you'd click the button to go to their stream and all. I
Oh.
can edit, click, and put push, and as soon as I start backing it out, those letters will start disappearing, and then when I put push, they'll start reappearing. And so it's, you don't have to save it. There's no, you have to save it and then refresh the page. It's live preview, so if you screw up on something and you don't like it, you can totally back it all out. And nothing saves.
Oh.
So it's, you don't mess up on it. And I love that about brackets. Brackets makes that part so much easier.
Oh, that's really weird.
Probably could take this box right here and this box here and put it on here. Here. Inspect. That was loud. I really hope they didn't do their page in PHP. Copy element. No.